by the reboot van and take the boat inside the ramp and keep pushing the boat forward, and eventually you're gonna go under the map. And there's some things you need to know about this glitch is that do not go behind the wall. So you see this wall right here.